Hi, hope you all are doing great. Today I'm gonna show you a pasta dish which I prepared for my kids, and not only kids, it's suitable for everyone in your family. So this is a veggie mix pasta. So let's see what we need to make this. So this special kind of pasta is made out of whole wheat flour. So it's brown in color and it's very much rich in fiber and very nutritious and healthy food. So if you are a pasta fan, just go for this this type of fiber rich pasta type. So it's very much healthy for you as well as for your kids. So here I'm preparing it, and after boiling, so it's ready to use. For this special recipe, I used fresh sweet potatoes, finely grated. These are not boiled or steamed, just fresh yams I used. And also I used grated carrots. So you can use any type of vegetables based on your preference. So I used these two and some homegrown spinach. I chopped these into small pieces and added it at the later stage. And you may need some garlic and ginger to give it a boost. As the first step, I put some oil into my nonstick pan and let it heat for some time. And then I added chopped garlic and ginger. And later I added sweet potatoes and also carrots, and let it simmer and temper for some time. Now it's the time for me to add some salt and pepper. So these spices you can choose according to your baby's age and the final taste you want. So you are free to add any spice. Now is the time for you to add the pasta into this and give it a good mix. To give a great taste, you can add some cheddar cheese into this mix. And as the last step, you can add chopped spinach and mix it well. Now you can see this is a very healthy and nutritious recipe. We used greens, veggies, cheese, oils and yams, and this pasta is very much fiber rich. So final outcome is very tasty, delicious, as well as it's a very clean and healthy recipe.
That's it. කන්න කන්න පිච්චි කරල පිමි අසයිද
So I'm happy because my kids enjoyed it very much. Okay, then I'll see you again with another new recipe. Until that, stay blessed and keep safe. Bye-bye.